back, so perhaps he's going to have to address something defensively. There is a legitimate cut around his eye.
Yeah.
Back to the feet now. Well, no denying the durability on the other side, but at this point, you just got to find that kill shot and get him out of there.
A lot of times that comes with reps. That comes with taking your...
Oh! Alex Pineda has done it again!
Oh, boy!
This contest at 3 minutes.
Ready to fight? You ready? Let's do it.
Well, he has spent much of his career fighting elite competition, and more often than not, Tony Ferguson has had his hand raised. Gotta think this is an intimidating guy to fight. You're not gonna out-cardio Tony Ferguson. He can finish you with submissions, with strikes. One of the more well-rounded and watchable fighters on this UFC roster, top to bottom. Big left hook coming, it's blocked.
And that's the danger. In the engagement there.
And that one certainly found the target. Ferguson not having it, stays upright. And he caught the kick, we'll see what he can do with it. Hook is there again. Fast pace here in the early going. Nice connection there by Tony Ferguson. Ferguson, you're probably glad you never had to prepare for a fighter like this in your day.
I've never seen anything like that, and I'm not sure there's anyone like that going up in the weights. Tony Ferguson does not give you any idea of what you're facing. When you're in there, you're confused. He doesn't give you any type of pattern inside the octagon.
We have crossed the midpoint here in our opening round. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Oh, he's got the arm in tight.
He's got it locked in.
Oh, somehow, some way, he got out.
These guys are back and forth, but the submission defense wins this transition.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent.
Nice transition.
Lands the grounded bounce strike here. Ferguson's looking for a Darce choke here.
That Darce choke is tight.
Oh, how good is that as he gets out?
That is great submission defense, keeping everything short and not allowing.
Oh, what a head kick there as he lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done.
Huge shots landing on both sides. So pretty good recovery by the opponent after getting stunned pretty good. Got to capitalize on those opportunities.
I mean, you can't waste these opportunities. You don't get them as often as you'd like. So if you get a guy hurt, you got to find a way to finish the fight.
Ferguson's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is. Starting to bleed a little bit now. Seconds winding down in the opening round. Trying to recover here.
Another one!
Outstanding back and forth first round. Right, so now this damage really bears watching, right? His face compromised, and you gotta think it's gonna start affecting his output as well offensively.
Well, you gotta look from the start to make the stay.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two. All right, so after one of the more entertaining rounds in recent UFC history, our next round is upon us. Man, those guys both took some serious damage in that previous round.
They both took some damage. This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He landed a massive hook to put his opponent on wobbly legs.
All right, stacked guard here, the feet are on the hips. What are you trying to do if you're in top position?
Oh, man, you're attacking those feet right away because you understand that the guy with the feet on the hips.
Oh, he might be out. Some real power shots here. Ferguson's going for the leg. Might be a submission opportunity here. Oh, somehow he gets out. Fantastic submission, D. Oh, man, another blow right on that previously targeted area. He's in real trouble now. Oh, nice movement to avoid that strike coming down. Attempting a choke now. Ooh, arm triangle's in tight.
It's getting in very tight. This has got to be the end of the fight. It's over.
Yeah, Page and Alexio Lennox. Somehow he got out, though.
Great job clearing the hips, facing, and getting out of that Ezekiel choke attempt.
Well, you know this is the hook business, and both guys are compromised at this stage of the fight.
Yeah, both guys are compromised. Both guys have been beat up. Both guys have done a great job of landing, recognizing what they wanted to get done, and it's showing. This is a very evenly matched fight.
Just over 2 minutes now to go on the round. Oh, he's out! And he's back up. Just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the right man. He has a great double leg. My goodness, he has a great double leg.
Ferguson's trying for the Kimura submission here. Oh, he's got the Kimura locked in. Ooh, somehow he gets out.
Great submission. submission defense by this man. It looked like he was done.
Heel hook looks tight. Ferguson gets back up again. Oh, nice connection by him there. It looks as though that shot actually has cut him open.
Yeah, it cut him open right there. Beautiful shot lands, opens up a cut. He needs to get on the bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
Outstanding round. Do you believe it? Another 5 minutes coming up. All right, there's the end of the round. Back to the stools we go. And you hate to... Well, if you're the replay guy, a lot to like in that previous round. A lot of damage.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third and final round. Right on the button.
Nice block.
Oh, that's another hook. Well, when you absorb damage like this, you start to worry about a guy missing the rest of the year. At what point, if you're the referee, do you call in the ringside position?
Well, right now, I feel like a little bit of it. You could have called in the ringside position. No one would have cared. Landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight. How in the world did he escape that submission?
And he's back up. Just hard to know what's coming from Tony Ferguson. Hard to know which leg he's going to lead with. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high. Blocking his
double leg takedown is true. All right, half guard now. Not a fighter you want in half guard against you. For the bottom fighter, what does he need to do?
He needs to secure his underhook. He's got to be fighting the underhook. One of the most key things you can do as a bottom fighter stuck in half guard is try to frame. You frame and push your opponent away from you. By pushing him away from you, he will then want to come back into you.
Right.
It's like when I push you back, you want to go forward. So as he comes forward, hand goes off the face, let it slip into an underhook, build up to your...
Oh, and the ankle pick to get him down. We'll see if he can capitalize.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances on this position.
Well, I can't even relate to the... position for him here, and I can hear Ferguson's looking for that arm triangle. Oh, he's got it locked in.
He's got that arm triangle deep. He's out. What's worse? Deep in the
rough. And he's back to his feet. Good sign for him there. Well, DC kind of just playing with him at this point, right? You think he's got to go in and just get him out of there.
Well, he's trying, but he gets a little bit anxious, so he starts to throw a lot of punches and not... Big strike lands. Adjustment, yep.
Oh, good time, Morgan.
Oh, now he's in trouble.
Oh, submission defense on full display there.
He said that he was very aware of what was going on.
All right, so the fight goes the distance. Outstanding action on both sides all night. Official decision now in, the buff has it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. For the winner by split decision, the future, Ian Machado Gary!
All right, welcome.
congratulations to him there. And I think 5 years from now, they'll forget that it was a split and not a unanimous decision. But that was a close fight.
I mean, that was a very close fight. And that's the most uncomfortable decision in the world, to walk to the center not knowing if you did enough to get the job done. Fortunately, he did enough, and he got the victory.